Yeah, I remember I was on the streets, man, for 2 years in a row, man. And, I have a great family. I stayed on the road for a while. My brother came up. I renewed my license, so I answered my brother's address. And who knows for what, man, but, it went missing. Just never showed up. So I had to go back to the state, up to the shit. I paid a lot of money on the driver's license. That's important. You know, whatever you're doing. ID. No, you sent the thought went to postal service. I thought, well, I'm gonna kill you. You know, my brother left me lots of times. They turned to my sister and I went down. Trash, you know how I wrote up a sense of sergeant. And I'm in jail, man. And knew I knew what happened. Freshman, I was on the street sleeping outside, man. The guy was like, hey, man, you know the fuck you smell like this, man? Don't you know you're fucking smells like this? Fuck, man. Upstairs, man. God, I'm gonna finish this. Get out. They're not bad, man.